Good evening. A second coach has resigned in as many days at Terre Haute South High School. Girls basketball coach Cara Stuckey steps down today after 5 seasons with the team. Her announcement comes just one day after Scott Ridge quit from the boys program. Stuckey, the all-time leading scorer and assist leader at Terre Haute South, was 57-58 as a coach. She was also a standout golfer for the Braves. Stuckey plans to remain at Terre Haute South as the coach of the girls' golf team.